Hello students, welcome to the class on editorial decode, and in this class I will be decoding giving short shrift to children written by Jean Drezy. Now from examination point of view, this will help you in general studies mains examination paper 1, paper 2 and paper 3. Now this topic relates to social issues, and social issues are very important part of the general studies mains examination paper. Now this editorial primarily is about the rights of the children, and in this editorial Jean Drezy has talked about how government is coming out with such policies by which it is trying to not focus on the rights of the children. Now as far as the rights of the children are concerned, they are very important for a nation. Now last year's economic survey has also suggested that the government should be investing more in the women's health and the children's health, because this investment that we will be doing in both these sections of the society, that is the women section and the children section of the society, it will actually be providing long-term benefits. This will also affect the GDP of our nation. It will give a jump to the gross domestic product of our nation. But since last year, what we are witnessing is the tinkering in the social sector policies. Now this is very important, tinkering. And how this tinkering will be affecting the rights of the children, and how the children, they will not be able to have quality health, how the children, they will not be able to have quality nutrition. Now all this is highlighted by Jean Drezy. Now first of all, the main change that the government is proposing is to make the Aadhaar card compulsory. Now, when you will be making this Aadhaar card compulsory, in order to make the policies reach the beneficiaries, in that case you will be creating a kind of a condition, and whenever such conditions are created, it actually hinders and dissuades the implementation of the social policies. And as far as Aadhaar's implementation is concerned, administrative wise it is not an easy step, and this is something that will keep the children away from having access to the food through the scheme called as midday meal scheme. Now yesterday Supreme Court has also warned the government of not to make Aadhaar compulsory for welfare programs, for social programs, because this will keep this section of the society away from having access to the programs, social programs. And secondly, government is contemplating to tinker with the Janani Suraksha Yojana. And government is also planning to tinker with the National Food Security Act. Now under National Food Security Act, every pregnant woman is entitled to have access to ₹6,000. So ₹6,000 is given as the maternity benefit under National Food Security Act. And the government was promising that they are going to make this act implementable in entire India. But now what government is contemplating is that they will be merging it, the Janani Suraksha Yojana, with the National Food Security Act. Now under Janani Suraksha Yojana, government provides the benefits to the pregnant woman only if the delivery is institutional. Now they are not entitled to the benefits if the delivery of a child is not institutional. Now, what is meant by institutional delivery? Institutional delivery means the delivery instituted by a hospital. Delivery instituted under the guidance of Anganwadi workers and Asha workers and auxiliary nurse midwife. Now the government is also contemplating to tinker with integrated child development scheme. Now this scheme was already working quite well. Now why the government is bringing so many changes in these policies? So there is a kind of a change in the focus of the policies, because in the past it was said that the entire social sector policies, or specifically the health related policies, they are focusing more on the women and the child section of the society. But now government, under the recommendations of the finance commission, is giving more finances to the states. So the entitlement of the states have increased from 30% to 42%. So this is very important. Now the states, they have bigger access to this finance resource. But by increasing the finance resource to the states, the government has taken retrograde step. Now what is this retrograde step taken by the government? So the government has done away with good number of centrally sponsored schemes. So there is a kind of a decline in these centrally sponsored schemes. And this decline is hitting at the programs that were running quite well, like Janani Suraksha Yojana, National Food Security Act, or Integrated Child Development Scheme. And there is also an element of how the BJP's agenda is also hitting at the nutritional value of the food that has to be provided to the children. Like the BJP is not comfortable adding eggs to the diet of the children. So this editorial primarily highlights about how government needs to restore the finance that they are providing to the policies for the children and for the women. And for a nation like India, in which the figures of child mortality rate and maternal mortality rate both are high in comparison to the developed countries, we really need to focus on the health of the children and the health of the women. And the policies, they should be actually encompassive, they should be holistic. They should not be excluding a particular section of the society. And such policies, they require a lot of financial allocation. So this was all for the editorial decoding. You can subscribe to this channel. Name of the channel is BrainyIAS. You can contact me at 845-940-000 in case you are interested in buying the video classes on entire civil services preparation. And you can also join our online classes. Plus, you can also join our offline classes. Now, in order to have more information on the classes, you can visit our website brainyias.com. So this was all for the day. Bye-bye. Take care. Have a nice day.